Right here.
You're hungry then, huh? Huh?
I just got back from coffee.
You did?
Don't pull it down. It's Aunt Kathy.
Yeah, okay. We'll take him to your room.
Room, come on.
Sit. I'm gonna help.
Come in! It's 1960 at Steve and Becky. You must see this furniture. You will adore it, darling. To die for a coffee table. And I've only had this. This is my first drink, so I don't want anybody saying, she was loaded when they took that.
Hi.
Here's my brother.
Hi, Debbie.
You want some meat? They got a lot of meat here. If you're hungry, lots of meat. Come on in.
Did you see Dave?
Yeah, he wouldn't even shake my...
Yeah. I got that from
Hi, Miss Natalie. You're the cute thing, you. Come here, give me a hug. I'm going to open the door and go, hi, sweetheart. I've been waiting for you to get here. Where's your mom?
Those were my thoughts. I was waiting for this.
Patty.
Morning, this is Dave. I'm ready.
This is Cindy. Hey, the young
Hi, Cindy.
Well, hi, Natalie.
I don't know why he's here, but he knows it for some
reason.
A border. Border.
Okay, well, thanks, Stevie.
Well,
okay.
Okay, well.
Where did Jamie
go? He doesn't have a ready body.
My girl. Out of FSU, I'm sorry. But of course, she's from Logan here. Yeah. So those things are pretty big. And I have a 6% body fat.
Are you at 6%? You did Calvary?
No, I lost 6%. I was at 6%. I was at
Hi, boys.